Good morning. Welcome to our social class. Before going into the topic, I am going to sing a prayer song. Children, all of you close your eyes. Asato ma sadgamaya tamaso ma jyotirkamaya mrityo ma amrdam kamaya Om shanti shanti shanti. Children, open your eyes. Today we are going to see about occupations. The people of Egypt were mostly farmers and craftsmen who lived in villages and towns. A few of them were nobles. The farmers grew wheat, barley, and millets. They used oxen for plugging the fields. They all domesticated animals like goat, dogs, asses, horses, and pigs. Craftsmen in ancient Egypt were usually trained and skilled laborers. They worked in workshops and made objects for ordinary people, temples, and the pharaohs. Next, amusements. This is the image of for ancient Egyptian farmers. Next, amusement. Amusement. Swimming and boating in the Nile were the popular amusements of the people of the Egyptian civilization. Hunting was the chief form of entertainment for the pharaohs and nobles. This is the image of hunting, and this is the image of boating in the Nile River. Next, trade. The Egyptians grew some of their own food and traded for food items and goods that they could not produce. They also traded for glass, metal, and other products. In addition, they brought in spices, perfumes, precious stones, and rare metals from other countries. Next, knowledge of ancient Egyptians. The Egyptians developed the solar calendar, which was one of the greatest achievements. They divided the year into 12 months of 30 days each. The 5 days that were left were for religious celebrations and festivals. They also calculated the area of triangles and rectangles and were able to measure land. They invented the decimal system of counting and represented the numerals 1, 10, and 100 by different symbols. They learned about human body in process of making mummies and therefore made great progress in the streams of surgery and medicine. So are you clear about amusement, trade, and knowledge of ancient Egyptians? This is time for your homework. Do practice on 4 in book page number 120 and do question number 1, 2, 6, 8. Do MCQ in page number 29 and do page number 30 and 31. Thank you, children. Stay home. Stay.